Hola amigos, welkom bij een nieuwe aflevering en een nieuwe game. Hier bij Tom the House Cat. Wij gaan verder. We gaan met een nieuwe game starten. Welkom bij. Wat we zullen maar op easy doen zeker. Like a bright. Confirm. Het is de eerste keer als ik dit doe. Ik weet het niet. Kan ik daar nog afzetten later? Zet nummer aan. I don't know. Welkom bij Alice Madness Returns. Zo heet de game. En fucking veel loading. Sleutel. Meer sleutels.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
Trapped in my past.
Sergeant, this girl's badly burned.
Call for a doctor.
She'll be all right.
What?
No, Alice. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice. Where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
What?
No! Stop that!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new Wonderland emerge.
Pollution. Corruption. It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound.
The fuck?
There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now... Before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now,
what?
Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
Whoa. Ah, dat is dus... had ik beter afgezet. Configuration. Controls. Hoe zet ik dat in uit? Camera. Dat is af. Confirm. Back. Ja, dat is beter. Oké, okay, ja, maar over hier.
find the door.
T. For first person. Nee, ik ga liever back person. Sensitivity staat echt wel high. Here we go.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
Oh, this digging's killing me, babe.
I call work noble.
Pass this way, love. Go, man.
Nice side effect, you could build a flat on it.
Yeah, mate. Follow that kitty. And our first safe. Oh, there he is.
Hello, Puss.
Hello, Puss.
Don't be afraid.
Puss, Puss. Puss, Puss, Puss. Follow the pussy. Eh?
Fiery creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
Of course, Alice. What?
My stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again.
My God, what is that bitchy news?
What luck. Twice in as
looks
many
like
months.
A penis.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to. Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire. Her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bombay's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. But what I know is worth more than that.
Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account, I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence is for sale. Cheap. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore, or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Dish she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Alrighty then. Oh, nice view.
Mistress Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. Lord Malwashon needs washing.
Oh, shit. What just happened? I guess we are in Wonderland. Jesus.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
The Vale of Tears.
Whoa! A part frog, Alice, I swear. You jump so well.
Middle to jump, okay. Nothing to say, I'll let you do it. Okay.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Okay. Drink me. Okay, how'm that doing?
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it, quite. Forests for the trees, just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Left control to shrink. Right.
Look how small she's become. All curled up, she's barely there. A vixen in her hidey hole.
Thank you. Got it. Tandjes. We hebben tandjes. Daar kom ik net vandaan, toch? Ja. Ik kan ik dat beter op mijn rechtercontrole zetten. Nu de volgende aflevering dan wel. Oké, okay, here we go.
The blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Okay, close, I guess. Zijn er nog mooi. Oh, daar ligt ook nog een memory of team staan.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice. But flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
Alright. Die kant maar op. Wat de hel is dat?
And evil in a single monstrosity.
Ah ja, oké. Okay. Dat staat allemaal verkeerd. Wacht, ik kan deze goed zetten. Controls. Lindy, dingen. Zet dat daar eens op? Oh, nee, 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 nee. Confirm. Back. Man, dit spel is echt wel nuttig. Oké. I became a butterfly. And I'm back. Okay, obtain the mood is best he does it. With the shells. Mutantjes.
Ah, it's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners. And I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the a girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
All right. And how do I shoot him? With that thing. Pick up. All right. Prima, close. Ooh, fat. Boulderfly. What? There we have it. Next, aim in and shoot. Okay. What? Zo, meer tandjes. Ik weet niet wat we moeten met die tanden gaan doen eigenlijk. I don't know. Wat? But... Hier. Danke. Danke. Ein mein Danke. Okay, that's it.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Big baskets, blah 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 blah. Alright. Maar hier gaan we het wel belaten voor deze eerste aflevering. Jongens, vergeet altijd geen like te geven en te abonneren. En dan zie ik jullie de volgende keer weer bij Alice Madness Returns hier bij Tom Huiskat. Jongens, later.